come now for us to don our battle gear and start this momentum on curbing piracy. A sort of elan-e-jung towards piracy and those involved. Bollywood generates huge revenues. Apart from being a cultural expression, it unifies the whole country. It's time to give our industry its dues. Kambakht Piracy is that and much more. It is an initiative, a beginning to the end of piracy. The Cinema People's Academy, CPA, is an honorary confluence of some of the most celebrated icons of the film industry. The Academy has been established with the vision of promoting good cinema in India. The principal goal being to contribute to the positive growth of the film industry and to encourage excellence in Indian cinema. Chaired by Mrs. Smita Thackeray, the Academy is membered by like Sri Devi, Karishma and Raveena Tandon. Sahara Manoranjan will telecast Kambakht Piracy on August 15th. This initiative, who are members of CPA, are also Manmohan Shetty and Suraj Barjatia. And now it is my pleasure to introduce to you a true woman of substance. She has indelibly made her mark on Indian television and the Indian film industry. Entertainment has been her weakness, rather something which she has loved to be actively involved with.